a series of visions when I was younger. And after each one ended, the same thought.
Your mother asked me to come speak with you. I understand you're having difficulties after the passing of your father.
It would be stuck in my head.
What did you see?
I saw a nun.
No.
We have a young woman, possessed. She needs your help.
Word of my visions reached the church, and I was asked to accompany a priest to an abbey in Romania.
The abbey has a long history.
All of the possessed need our help. I'm not putting my soul in jeopardy again.
For this, you will.
Valak.
Not all good.
What?
She lay him down.
Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread.
God ends here.
And forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, and deliver us from evil. For yours is the kingdom. And the power and the glory forever. Amen.
Sometimes I dream of horses. But mostly just nightmares of college exams.